Erika comes on our program, and if you don't know Erika, Erika is a what's called a mosaic hermaphrodite. This is a bona fide hermaphrodite, which there are probably only four in the world.
She used to call Loveline all the time, and so Drew came to us with the idea of having Erika share her life story on Life Changers.
I mean, it's really kind of a peculiar biological situation. It's like a conjoined twin that didn't separate. So she has fully functioning everything.
Erika is fascinating. The first time I ever spoke with her, I talked to her for 2 hours, and there was not one moment that I was bored in that conversation.
He was raised as a boy and then as a girl, and then when I met him on Loveline, he was a truck-driving male.
Everything that she's been through, you couldn't imagine.
We see him try to get married with someone he never met. It's just goofy stuff, and so we address that on the show.
It's hard for her to figure out who she was for a long time.
Erika, a mosaic hermaphrodite. Is he male? Is he female? You're gonna have to find out by watching.